She's back in the saddle again. And she's also covered with blisters.